coming.
Come, let's watch a short film. Yeah. So long, let's review a short film.
So our parents home?
No, and it's a Sunday tomorrow.
Wow.
So I heard there's a short film with very minimal voices. I was just curious, want to know what movie would that be? Have you watched that? Yeah.
Do you know the title name?
I think it's Ghana vs. Zui or something like that.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, that's the one.
Okay. I think about this film. So maybe can you just like acha pa macam film review?
Yeah, okay. Okay, camera ready?
Yes.
We will do that, okay? Alexa, switch off the lights.
Thank you.
Come on in. We?
So I think maybe it could be a weakness of the hero, like the overstimulation. Yeah. So that's why the villain used that weak point to make sure he got attack the hero. What do you think?
Makes sense.
Right.
Makes sense. So what do y'all think? Y'all can understand? Clear? Which part y'all couldn't understand?
The way you want to see it.
Itulah hero lambat. Tengok dia memang bagus. Dia, I said it's bagus. Memang macam outfit dia, tapi itulah lambat. Okay, so that's all from us. Thank you so much. Shout out to our hero, Vitan, and our hero, Ghani, Aska, and Zoe. So thank you.